So a young mature eagle.
Wow.
If you look at the white talons.
Yeah, is that what happens for?
We've seen streaks. I've never seen pearl colored talon before. So
they're very white.
Continually looking for manifestations of electrocution, scorching, burns.
Mm.
A little bit skeptical. This was, he had a lot of dried blood on his head, on his face, and I don't know what it was. It almost feels like a scorch up here.
His ears okay?
He's pretty low, I don't want to mess with him too much.
Yeah, he's getting a little squinty. Is he on Medicam too?
No, nothing yet. I've never seen anything. He's starving. So he was completely covered in lice.
Oh.
I had a pretty good louse load myself yesterday before I sprayed him.
Yeah.
Okay, ready to go?
Yeah.
It's quite pale.
Yeah, his mouth is really pale.
It's pale. And, oh, deeper. We want to go over the tube almost all the way down.
I think I kind of hit bottom.
That's just a sphincter. You can get through here. Hold on to your green part in case of blood.
Oh, yeah.
So we're watching his tongue. If his tongue darts in and out, that's an indication that the fluid could be backing up.
Shoot, we got a sticky one.
It's my second last new one. It was new when I started with him.
So is he showing signs of emaciation also?
He's a body condition score of less than one.
Really?
He scores between 1 and 5.
So he's been down for a while.
What were you currently
doing? Oh, I was.
That won't let you push anything.
I've done this for a while. Not anymore. Oh my goodness.
If we have to take it out and wiggle it around, this would be it.
There we go.
We gotta order these things tomorrow. You okay, buddy?
Sounds are freaky.
Good. Under some cold.
Are you dirty?